Be strong.
Don't know what that was. Just a little off on that approach. All right, setting up now in the bunker. Let's see what you got. Yep, that'll work from there. This one's your third. And this is your look at par.
Oh!
Lining up a 6-foot putt here. Good stroke. And this will be a bogey on the scorecard. Okay, let's see what the next hole has for us. And as you tee off, we've got a par three. Little approach shot.
Next up.
Well, I'm going to the sand. Well, that's too bad. I'm pretty sure you weren't planning on that. That's okay. Beautiful. Putter's coming out. That's all I care about. And this will save your par. This putt's about 6 feet. Looking good. Here we go. Drop this one for birdie. Okay, time to head over to the next hole. And our leader sitting at -7. And let's start to wind things down here as we tee this up on the 18th. Well done.
And next.
that drive had some mustard on it. And this one's about 165 yards out. Nice stroke. We're on the green. All right. Good luck with your second shot here on the 18th hole. This could be good. Yeah, nice work. That's a good little approach shot. 8 under par is waiting for you if you sink this putt. Well, it's going right by the way. Here's a 10-foot putt. It could be a good one. And that's all for the golf today, I guess. And this next putt for the par. And it went by so quick. Just like that, your round is over. Well, might as well get on my way here. I had fun with you today. Hopefully we'll see you real soon. Hello there and welcome to PGA Tour 2K23. It's your best friend John, just here to hang out and play some golf. We are in Florida today. Bay Hill is the scene. Let's have a bit of fun out there. This one's heading for the bunker, I think. Your turn. Oh, that's too bad. All right, let's peace out of this sand. Okay, let's get on out of this second cut and get on our way. Okay, here's our third shot. This is our third shot. Ooh. 9 feet to the cup. It's getting there. And that one drops. There's your par. All right, here's a 5-foot putt. Looking good. And after that first hole, we're at a very healthy even par. Teeing it up on the second hole. This one's heading left. Well, you didn't hit this one, but that's okay.
Next up.
That's safe. Here's our second shot on hole number two. I'm liking that one. Nice chip. This would be nice to get for birdie. Looking really good. And it drops from way out. Fine work, friend. Okay, and this one to save the hole. Oh, yeah, that'll do. All right, one under is the score to beat. Teeing it up on a par 4 for this one. That was good stuff. Well, let's see what you got. Good stuff. Setting this one up 145 yards away. Decent approach there. And here's your second shot here on the third. Approach shot worked out just fine. All right, 20 feet to go. Looking really good. So good. That was a fantastic shot. And if this drops, you'll get your birdie here. Nice, nice work out there. That's your second birdie in a row. And it is 2 under for our leader at the moment. And teeing off now on a shorter par 5 hole. Next. There we go. Good shot. We're about 205 yards out from here. Could use a bit of a kick to the right. I'll tell you what, that was some great golf I just saw on this hole. Next putt for eagle. Come on, bounce to the right for us. We're on the green with that one. Well done. Sinking this will take you to 3 under. Well, that's going right by the hole, isn't it? All right, here's a 23-footer. Oh, that'll work. That's a beauty of a putt. Here we go. This drops and you got a bird. Nicely done. And the best score in the group is -4 at the moment. This one's a par 4. Well, that's too bad. Okay, full send. Let's go. Good little shot there. Let's get out of this. This is a little spinachy for my liking. Yeah, I'm not sure where this one's going. Well, missed the green there on that one. Setting up here now for our third shot. Here's our second shot on the fifth. Okay, here's your fourth. Oh, unbelievably done, especially from that dirty lie you had. Okay, best of luck with this one. 16-footer. Oh, it's getting there. Be nice to get this one. This one's for bogey. All right, let's head to the next. All right, there you go. And the score to beat, -3 at the moment. Now let's see what we can do here on the sixth. Yeah, you'll take that.
Okay, you're in the lead. No pressure.
Looking pretty good off the tee. All right, we got about somewhere around 250 yards to go here. Look at you go. Next putt for eagle. And 200 yards or so to the pin. Ooh, yeah, it's right off of that. Well, that one's going down into the water. Here's your fourth shot. Well, I think this one's found the dance floor. Okay, on the green safely. Sinking this will take you to four under. Nicely played. And this one for the par. Oh, this one could drop. Oh my. And this is about 4 feet. All right, minus five is the score to beat right now in this group.
Okay, you are in the lead. Just so you know, no pressure.
Not going to hit every green today. That's all right. And let's see what you do off the tee here. That'll do nicely. And from the green side bunker. and 22 feet from the cup. Well, that's too bad, but yeah, from that distance, good effort. This is potentially to save par. Towards that hole. All right, the putt will drop on in there for par. Good stuff. And it's 5 under for our leader at the moment. Teeing it up now on a par 4. Yikes.
And next.
Oh, you caught that one. Jeez. All right, from the beach. Good one. This one's about 100 yards out. Great work on the approach. You saw that one, didn't you? All right, here we go for the birdie. That was almost in. You could go to 2 under with this putt right here. Yes, that's perfection. Nice job, birdie. This one's just a 3-footer. That'll do nicely. We've got a long par 4 staring us down on this one.
Next up.
Well, let's regroup. Setting up from the long grass here. Let's get on out of this. This is setting up to be around 150 yards to the pin. That was a good one. This is what our third shot's looking like. And count it. That's for birdie. And about 14 feet to go. Well, it's heading towards the hole. And you're showing us how it's done. Fourth birdie of the day so far. And top score in this group is 6 under. And this hole's a par 4. Nicely done. Okay, let's rip this out into the fairway. All right, we'll take that. Here's our second shot on the 10th. Good job. That's a safe shot. Here's a putt for birdie. Oh, come on, get in. You might be on your way to quite a little streak here. 2 birdies in a row. You could go to 4 under if this goes down. Right by the hole. And you've got this left for par on this one. Oh, almost. And this one's clocking in at a par 4. Your turn. Oh, into the water. Okay, third shot. And this one's about 130 yards away. Nicely struck. And setting up for your fourth stroke here. Come on, be the right club. Nice shot into this green. Good work. 15 feet to go from here. This one's on a good line. And you're finding your way around this course. That's your fifth birdie of the day. This one's just 3 feet. Okay, double bogey putt. Here we go. Okay, safely home with that putt. Okay, -8 for the leader currently.
Okay, time for the leader of the pack to tee off here. And next.
All right, second shot on the 12th. Oh, look at you putting for eagle now. That's fine work. Fine work indeed. Okay, we are about 245 yards out from here. Setting up for our third shot. I think I'll let your putting do the talking here from way out. Oh, no, it's right there. Oh, man. Just missed the eagle there. 5 feet to the cup from here. As that drops, that marks down your fifth birdie so far today. And just inches to the hole. Good work out there. That's birdie number 6 today. All right, pop a nice one out in the fairway on this one. Yeah, we'll take that.
Next up.
And here's our second shot on the 13th. Nice approach. Can we get a kick left? Safely on the green. Okay. Two under, if you can sink this. For the birdie. Oh, man. Setting up for the par putt here. All right, here we go. Let's get out of here. Tap her on in. And it is 9 under for our group leader. Let's see how this one goes. Par three. That should do nicely. Okay, let's see what you do here. Ooh, maybe we can get a kick left here. Well done. That's another green in regulation. All right, we're lining this one up 19 feet away. Oh, it could be. What an effort from way out there. Great work. Sink this and you're down to 2 under. Well, the putt appears to be online. Wonderful, wonderful shot. Here comes hole number 15. Oh my goodness, just absolutely demolished that. Okay, let's go. Pound this one into the fairway. Setting up here from the deep stuff. Well done. Here's our second shot on the 15th hole. Good shot. 16 feet to the cup. Getting there. I'm loving it. That's birdie number 8 on the day. 8-footer here in front of us. Nicely done, dropping it in for birdie. Okay, the best score in this group at the moment is minus 11.
Okay, you're in the lead. No pressure. Your turn.
Looks like the sand coming up. All right, setting up in the fairway sand. All right, safely into the fairway. I'll take that. Okay, about 175 yards to go here. And this is your third shot. Nicely played. Okay, out of the greenside rough. Let's do this. Setting up here for your fourth shot. Nice chip, fantastic. And this is your look at birdie. Looking pretty good. Here comes a 4-footer. This one's tracking. Well played. Top score in this group is minus 11 at the moment. And teeing up now on the 17th. Going to the beach. Well, you tried, you just didn't quite hit this green. Okay, let's see what you got here. Oh, coming in for a landing on the green. You're gonna like that, won't you? Okay, from the greenside sand. Hopefully we get up and down from here. Ooh, great work out of that bunker. Nestled that one nice and close. Here we go, birdie putt. This putt's good so far. Beautiful shot. Here we go. Let's save par on this one. And it's 12 under for the person on top.
Okay, you are in the lead. Just so you know, no pressure.
Ooh, that one had some stink on it.
Next.
Oh, just smashed that. And this one's around 140 yards to the pin. This one might be in a bad place. Ooh, or you'll end up on the green. Good stuff. This one's around 135 yards out. There you go. That's what you want. 5 under if you sink this putt. It's getting there. And with that, our time here is done. Here's what you're dealing with for a birdie. It's heading towards the hole. And the putt drops and your round's done. Well, on behalf of myself and the team here at HB Studios and 2K Sports, thanks for playing. I had a bit of fun.